Shiny Exeggcute is what we're looking for in this video. Welcome back to another shiny hunt. As you can see right here, I evolved my shiny Squirtle into Blastoise, as you can see. And we're currently on another shiny hunt for shiny Exeggcute, which neither of those are shiny. Alright, so, if you saw in the last video, yes, I caught the wrong shiny, but hopefully I won't catch the wrong shiny this time. And so if you want to see more shiny hunts in the future, don't forget to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and turn on that notification bell so you don't miss any more videos just like this in the future. And that lure burned off fast. I just don't know why, but you know, stuff like that. And a shiny could also appear over here in this bush over here, so I gotta look out for that as well. See, a shiny could be right over there instead of over here. Who knows? Alright, so, anyway, for those of you that don't know, shiny Exeggcute is yellow and not its original color. And it'll be very easy to find. And why are these lures burning off so fast? Ooh, a shiny Chansey couldn't be bad either. Could get one of those to continue the reunion. Oh! I do not want a shiny Nidoran. I don't want another shiny Nidoking. 1% chance of a spawn. And it literally just did. Too bad it's not shiny, though. I actually don't want it to be shiny. I don't want another shiny Nidoking. I'd rather want a shiny Nidoqueen. That's what I like. Bro! Only spawn if you're shiny. Oh, I forgot, an Exeggutor is, I completely forgot about Exeggutor. Think that's another 1% chance spawn? I don't know. But, yeah. I almost ran into that Spearow again. I would have been mad. Alright, so, anyway. This might take a long time, I'm not sure, but hey, we'll just figure it out. Alright, so, where did that Exeggutor go? Ooh, a shiny Exeggutor would be even better. Because that way, if I catch a shiny Exeggutor, we'll have to go all the way to Celadon to buy a Leaf Stone. Oh, a Nidoqueen? Bro. This is like the time for like 1% chance Pokemon to start appearing. From Nidoqueen to Exeggutor to now Nidoqueen. That is insane. No, crap. Accidentally clicked the R button. Okay. Oh, there's the Nidoking Master. Okay, might have to battle that dude with my shiny. Alright, so. So far, not a lot of progress is being made because we haven't found the shiny. Oh, I almost ran into that. Okay, I think I'm gonna head back to the ground for now, because you just get off of that as well. Alright, boom. Bro, why did I land in the water? Alright, so I'm back on ground. Hopefully this will help by any chance, you know? Let me check over here. Just a Nidorino. Nothing else decent. Oh, I almost ran into that. Okay, well, I think I might do another reset and, what the? What was that Pokemon that just appeared? I just need to see. Oh, it was an Exeggcute. Oh, okay. What's this Nidoran just doing all the way out here? Hey, Fearow. Alright, well. Come on, Pokemon. Spawn out. Need to see if you're shiny or not. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna send out my Blastoise. Take out a Pokeball. Oh, ah! Stupid Nidorino! Alright, anyway, what if there was, like, Pokemon, you know, like, hiding back here? Like, you know, like, a secret shiny is just, like, secret shiny is, like, hiding behind there. That would be insane. Alright, so, I think what I'm hoping to do, Pharaoh. Start looking for more Pokemon over here, just in case, you know. Oh, don't you run into me. Don't you run into me. Alright, you know what? I think I'm gonna go back in the air now. Oh! No! Stupid bird! Great. Okay, I'm gonna go back in the air now, so... Get on this Charizard. Boom. Alright, so. Just need to keep looking for shinies while I'm in the air, you know, stuff like that. Oh gosh, it almost spawned on top of me. Alright, come on. What's that executive doing all the way over there? Wow! Ow! Okay, well... That just happened. Look at that, a Pharaoh just spawned, even though it's not shiny. Heard some... Oh, there's another executor, okay. Okay, well, anyway. Okay, I think I'm gonna hop back down. Just, oh, I almost ran into that Pharaoh! Gotta go back down, take a Blastoise. No! Stupid drift. Alright, so. I think I just need to, like, move around here into, like, a... Like a Pokemon pops up. Come on. Any day now. Ah, Nidoking! Oh gosh! Maybe that's why it took forever to pop up. Well, anything? Nope. Nothing. Ugh. It's the Nidoran family. It's getting out of control! Oh! No! Why does this keep happening? Where's... Okay, there's a... Blastoise. What's Exeggutor doing? Okay, you know what? I think that, Nidorina just, you know... Yeah, I think the Nidorina went away, so... It's a... Ooh, Digger Cute! Why are you not shiny? Hey, the... Ooh! Alright, so far, nothing else has appeared, so... Think we're just gonna go back up in the air now. Let's see Crisp. Take it back out. Boop. Ugh. Thought I was gonna run into that, but no, I guess not. Oh, it's like a man, this shiny hunt has been going on for so long, I think I might as well just give it up, to be honest. Okay, a Nidorina just spawned out there. This is just... it's just great. Oh gosh, almost ran into that again. Okay, well. Just back down here. It's already been 20 minutes, you know. This is just not what I was expecting for. Well. I don't even know what to do at this point because... ooh, gosh. You know, random things just keep happening, you know, stuff like that, you know. Just random stuff like that. If I just go in here a little bit. Just running around in circles. Until a shiny pops up. Alright, it's just... bro, are you kidding me? Really? The one Pokemon I literally did not want, and it just had to appear. Well, it is a shiny, so you might as well just catch it. Ah! Stay in the Pokeball, you bird brain! Alright, there we go. Come on, Stan. Yes! It's not what I was looking for, but hey, it's a shiny. And you know, shinies are still good, even though, you know, stuff like that. Well, I mean, it's not a terrible shiny, but it's not the best shiny either.